What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do the purple guns only challenge, like I promised yesterday. I'm gonna change all my skins like a purple color so I can do the challenge. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. And if you guys do, please leave a subscribe or a comment down below. And if you guys want me to do like a lot of different challenges, please let me know in a comment. I will do it for you guys if you guys want to see that. And that's pretty much that was it. And right now, like you guys see, I'm changing my skin. Now I'm gonna change my backpack. And I don't know which one I'm gonna use right now. I like this one. No, that's combined. So, no, not this one. I'm just gonna use this one. That's fine, just because it got the purple lamp on it. My pickaxe, okay. I don't got any purple pickaxe, guys, so I just need to find at least one black one or something like that. You know what? No, I'm just gonna wear this one. This one is like kind of dark purple, so I'm just gonna use this one. For the glider, I'm gonna use... I don't think even have a purple either. It's just this one. No, it's too girly. I don't like it. All right, I'm gonna use this one. Okay, I'm all set up. Okay, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. All right, I think I'm gonna land in the grotto just because there's a lot of purple guns in there. So, plus it's closer, so it's kinda leaner. There's people well in front of me. I see one. Right, guys, I'm gonna go to a grotto and I'm not gonna be able to get a minigun. Doesn't matter how much I want it, I'm not gonna be able to. Hopefully nobody goes there, or at least guys, I cannot kill a henchman without purple gun. I cannot kill nobody without purple gun. So the first thing I need to find is a purple gun, so I start killing people. That's my main goal right now. So I'm just gonna play safe right now, because, you know, I cannot pick any guns. So I'm just gonna come over here, try to get this gun so nobody get them. Yeah, let's go. I forgot one. It's fine. Okay, gonna dress up and we're gonna go down there. Yep. Alright, and we're gonna open this chest right here. And in this challenge, guys, I think you guys already know. I'm able to use shields and med kits because there is no gray. I cannot use gray bandages, so I'm able to use all my shields and stuff. But I didn't find anything there, so I'm just gonna come over here. Hopefully I find something over here. I can kill henchmen now because I got that purple gun, so that should be good. Yes. Look at that, everything purple. That's why I like to come to Aguado, because they just give me like pretty much everything purple. Okay, I'm gonna drink this shield and might be ready to go after I open this chest. I don't hear nobody though. I don't see nobody. I hear him. They're shooting right in front of me. I'm just gonna go over here. I don't know which area they are, but that's gonna. I don't see them over here. Oh, there might be out here. I think they got killed, guy. Oh, this one guy shooting. Where are you? What? He just got killed from the top here. Well, on top of me. I'm just gonna go and check. I might be able to get that kill too. Is this somebody there? No. I don't see nobody, guys. He might left. Yeah, I don't see him. It might be a bot, and he just left. Well, I just gonna get his material. Alright, I'm gonna try to open the chest. There you go. Right, guys, for like pretty much what I need right now is like a purple shotgun. That's all I need right now. Yeah. I don't even know. Well, I'm just gonna keep this blue gun. I might update it. Because I hate that AK guy. I hate it. Whoa. Who was shooting at me? Oh, it's bro. No. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here, bro. Come on. There you go. 24 HP, bro. For real. The bronze minigun is like best gun on the game for me though. But sometimes just that minigun can get you killed really easy too. I thought I see somebody over here right now. Just gonna open this chest right here. I need some healing stuff right now. I need like anything. No, alright. I'm just gonna drink this shield right here. I don't know where did that guy go into. Like, I don't see him at all. The other guy who killed another guy. I didn't see them. I don't want to get surprised for them, though. Oh, there was a mini right there. Alright, I guess I didn't see it. Okay, nope. Purple only. There you go. Guys, I'm keeping the blue AR just because I want to upgrade it to purple scar. That's why, because I'm not thinking about getting the AK. I don't like it. Like, it take a lot of damage, but it's hard to try to get all your shots on one guy. Okay, I don't know what to do with a minigun. No, I won't take it. I already got a minigun though, but it's purple, so that's good. Okay, gonna switch this. I gotta take the bandages bazooka. I might need it. Oh, I don't know yet, because I need a shotgun, so. Look at that. Scar right there. More snipers, heavy snipers. I'm just gonna get this ammo right here. No, guys, is that a purple pump? No. Guys, I need any type of shotgun right now, like any. Open this. I think I got a lot of materials, so I can upgrade any shotgun, so. Come over here. Oh, there's a purple right here. Oh, I mean, a green. Yes. I got the green attack, tactical. I don't like pumps, guys. I'm not good with it. I'm letting you guys know right now. So one day you guys play with me, please don't give me a pump. I'm not even good with it. There you go. Blue. Oh, I need 150 metal. Try to get right now. So yeah, guys, I'm not good with the pump. Like, I'm a control player, so it's kind of hard for me to play with the pump. It's weird. Like, I don't like it anyways. Doesn't matter if, you know, I'm PC. I'm gonna use it. Because it takes a lot of time to load. And, you know, sometimes you think you're gonna get, like, a lot damage of the guy. But you just do, like, 25, you know, damage or 30 damage. And they can kill you really easier. Because they're gonna take forever to load. That's why I like better way. Well, I like way better the tactical. Okay, guys, I got all blue, purple set up, and I'm just gonna take the heli and get out of here. I don't have any bandages or medkits, so I need to hurry up. Just because not too far, but still 24. I gotta make it like 20 HP, bro. Oh, never mind. 19. Please, bandages on my kids, come on. More minis for you. Alright, I don't need minis right now. I think this is like a campfire right here. Yeah, this is a campfire. I'm gonna use that right now. I got 1 minute pretty much to move on. So, alright, let's go. Oh my gosh, guys. I got 0 kills, so, and there's 19 people left, so I'm not doing that great with kills, so, that's gonna, now that I'm 150, it's gonna take the heli and get out of here. There you go. So, yeah, I need to find some kills, guys, like, like really fast. I was gonna go on the top here right here because I don't have that many materials. So I'm just gonna try to get these trees right here. Oh, you know what? I might go over here. There's more trees over here, isn't it? It's still some of it in the circle, so I'm just gonna go down here. Hopefully nobody's around here, guys. There's, I see some kills of somebody. I got killed over there. There's a bell fighting over here, alright. They're not even fighting though, there was a fighting there. Come on, I need to get some wood. I don't see nobody here, so. Okay, there's 14 people left, guys, and I still have no kills. So, yeah, I got lucky. I haven't find nobody, guys. Like, I haven't find nobody yet. Oh yeah, I'm done with the shop. I'm not gonna use it no more. I think I see somebody over there. Yep, there's somebody. Alright, guys, they have to be my first kill. Where's it at? Right there. Come on, come on, come here. Come straight to me. There you go. Yeah, guys, so this is gonna be my first kill, I guess. I'm just gonna keep shooting. I don't want him to heal. I don't want him to be healing right now, because I need to get kills, guys. Alright, come to me, come to me, come to me. He's not there no more. I think he went inside of the gas station. What up, guy? I need to get some high ground, because I don't know where he is right now. So he might be inside of the gas station. Guys, he might wait. He might be waiting for me to go inside the door. Like, for real. If he's inside there, he might be waiting for me. I don't see him in any corner, though. I'm just gonna open. I'm just gonna get this wall and see if I can see him. Yeah. I don't see him over there. Guys, he's right here. Right here, right here. There you go, guys. Oh, my God. He was waiting for me, man. Like, for real, he was waiting for me. He even got that purple pump, too. So, he pretty much, he tried to one-pump me, too. I'm sorry, guy. Your plan did not work. Guys, I didn't even know he was waiting for me right there. Like, I knew he was, you know, waiting for me to go inside the door, but I did not know he was one of the corners. Yeah, I just sniped that wall. And he just started looking at me when I shot him. There's a shopper right over there. What do we have here? Scar, I already got one. And I'm not even sure he was a bot or he was a real player. I'm not sure. I think he was a real player, because I don't think the bots, they hide. I don't think they do that. And he was not a bot, because he make a bot. He was hiding. So I don't think he was a bot. Alright, I'm just gonna go tap here. Is somebody here? No? Okay, Jesus, okay. I think I see some bot. No. I don't see nobody over there. Guys, I don't wanna get sniped. I don't wanna get sniped. Like, not right now. This is what my, first, second try, I think. I'm not sure. There's one guy over there. No way, he stopped right in the minute. Like, he stopped right when I shoot. Like, why you did not keep going? I think that is about, yeah, I think so. Alright. My aim by is so bad right now. Like, damn. Alright, I don't see nobody here, but he was, that guy was fighting with somebody else. He's a banana spy right there. Here you go, bro. He even look at me, bro, like, for real. He even look at me in the second when I was shooting at him. I wish I should just find an RPG, like, RPG is like one of my best weapons if I don't kill myself. But there's been a couple times I kill myself on second place. Oh, ooh, that was so close. That was gonna be a headshot. Oh, he just used a mini. Oh. I don't wanna risk it. I don't wanna pick. Cause there's two more plays. Oh, RPG. Come on, I want the RPG, bro. They give it to me. There's a guy right over there. Look at that. Come on, a little higher. Come on. Dude, that was so close. That was like right on top of his head, dude. Like, what? Alright, so there's one guy over there, and he just camping over there. And I think he got stormed, right? No, he should be fine for now. I think he's gonna move to the next circle. Yep, he gonna move to it. I see somebody coming. What's up, bro? Get out of here. This is my top. This is my hill. Get out of here. Where did he go, though? No, he's not here. I think he went back down there. Don't tell me this is the guy. This is one of the guys who start hiding. Are you there? Sure. No, I'm not gonna go for the drop. No. I don't know if the guy moved already. I haven't seen him. So one of the guys is hiding. Another one, I don't know where he's at exactly. So I'm gonna launch pad it. Like, I'm leaving. I'm out of here, guys. I'm gonna try to get the I think I saw him right over there. I see a building right over there. So there's one there, guys, and I don't know where the other guys is. Like, I need to know where both of them are, because I don't know where they are. I need to. This tree is like right my way. One of the guys got RPG, so I need to be careful. I'm not gonna get the airdrop because it's too risky. I think that's the guy of the yep, that was the guy of the RPG. I was gonna go and try to get high ground. If he tried to shoot me down, I was gonna land on top of him. Okay, took some of his shield off. Okay, he's gonna go over here. So I'm pretty sure he's gonna shoot me down. He's gonna fall down. Yep, right there, right behind him. Bro, there's another guy right there. Dude, he was hiding in the bushes. That's why I hate those bushes, bro. You know, and I'm missing all my shots, like. Why? Okay, I broke his shield. Man, I'm missing all my shots, dude. There you go, guys. Whew. Okay, guys. this is the only purple gun. Purple guns only challenge, and I got what, 5 kills, I think. I was missing too many shots, guys. I'm sorry for that. I don't even know what happened. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, though.